there, welcome to Farm Expert 2016 with me, Stocker Bloss. Okay, so I finished off cultivating. It's telling us to go back home. I'm just going to do one more pass just for the fun of it. Am I down? Yep, that's going down. And then... So, I'm doing these in succession. So, unfortunately, I haven't read a lot of your comments in the... Or any of your comments in the previous episode. I will take a break after this episode and wait to hear your comments and thoughts on the game. My initial reaction so far, yeah, it's so far so good, I think. I do like what they're trying to do with it, and I do like what they've got at the moment. I just want to delve a bit deeper into the game, find out what the leveling's all about and all that. So, right, let's head back to the farm. Looks like we've got another field here. Is this our field? Owner, you. Yes, it is our field. Okay. Oh, wow, that's a big one. That's going to take a while, isn't it? What's the best way back to our farm? There we go. I want to get some horses. Yeah. Oh, there's so much I want to do in this game. Just check it out. I hope it don't break or don't, you know, have like a little spike in the middle of a road that flies your vehicles from one side of the map to the other. That's not cool. And I wonder if you've got like a market system where you, where you sell your wares and things. I'm not quite sure where you sell everything yet, but I'm sure it will explain all that to me. Right, let's go detach our cultivator. There we go. R. Detach.
Brilliant.
Now, to sow the field, you have to buy seeds at the store. Vehicle storage. Buy seeds at the store. At the store. Over there. Right. Let's go buy some seeds at the store. Now, another thing I noticed as well, that time really ticks on in this game. It's like 4:05 already. So it's not one of these where we can, like, plow, cultivate, seed, fertilize, all in one day. Which I quite like, because in reality you would never be able to do it, would you? Where's this thing taking me? I've got to go to the store. Okay, so this is probably where they sell all the vehicles as well, hopefully. I'm still lost. Don't really know where I'm going. Oh, hang on, if I press F1... there we go. And it looks like we've got like half of fuel, half a tank of fuel. We'll have to keep an eye on that. The fuel definitely goes down a lot quicker in this game. Again, which I like, you know, it does seem that the fuel does last forever in Farming Sim. So it's just a lot of things to look out for. One, you know, the actual time does go a bit quicker. The fuel goes a bit quicker. It's more realistic, I suppose, in that aspect. But at the moment, I can't find too much to complain about. The game does look pretty. It looks a bit cartoonish. You know, the tractors probably don't look as good as Farming Sim 2015. But it don't matter too much to me, I've got to be honest. I quite like the look of it. I like the textures of the fields. There's no cars at all, which, you know, seems a bit silly, but so far so good. I like. I hope you guys do too. This game's been out for a little while, so it might not be your first showing in this game. But I haven't. You should buy at least 1,200 kilos of wheat. If you buy less, you'll have to visit the store again. Okay. I certainly haven't. Haven't seen any videos of this or played this at all. It's all blind. Ah, there is cars and people walking around. There's looks like a drug deal going on in the car park of the seed store. Okay, press enter for the agricultural store. Right, what we got here then? Oh, we could buy lupin. No idea what that is. Grass, potato, sugar beets, soy, pea, rape, barley. There's quite a lot. You can plant, which is good. Wheat. So we want to buy 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I kind of want to go 2,000. I think that's all we've got room for in our. We'll go 3,000. There we go. Arboriculture. Gooseberries, blackcurrant. Whoa, there's so much you can do. Fertilizer. Okay, we're going to need some fertilizer, aren't we? We're going to come here once, really. Let's buy. $500 kilos of fertilizer. That's quite a lot, isn't it? You can actually buy a cow, ducks, hens. Meteorological station will be placed near your home. Buy a weather station. No, I just look outside and see what the weather's doing. You could buy some hay and bird food. Alright, you can't actually sell it here though. This is all where it looks like you can just buy stuff. You can actually buy a horse for 799 quid. I won't do that just yet because I won't know how to look after him. Alright, let's head back, I guess. Game, you're going to tell me to head back? I feel lost. It really isn't going to show me the way back home, are you, game? Well, I think it was this way. I hope it was. See a telephone line. I don't even know. Winston TX600. I've never heard of Winston as a tractor manufacturer. That's a new one for me. Oh, there's a car. Ah, there we go. And I've just increased my level of driver. Brilliant. Yeah, I would like to know what perks it unlocks. You know, you're doing all this leveling up. Does it tell me, like, you know, does it make things quicker? Does it make things easier? Oh, can you see the... Oh, look at the sun going through the trees. Can you see the sun glare? Oh, that does look nice. That does look very good. I hope I don't have to travel all the way back up here. Campsite. Have I even gone the right way? Oh yeah, I can see the big yellow donut. Oh, the big yellow donut would lead me home. Right, so you have to pick up the cedar, fill it up with seeds, I guess. Come on, game, show me where the cedar is. I think on purpose the game is making me do this by myself. Okay. Xena, the princess cedar. Right, let's go fill it up with seed. I think the seed was over here. Press enter for home storage unit. Okay, fill cedar with wheat. Okay. Brilliant. So we're full of wheat. You can drive back home now. Okay. Oh no, it's actually making me drive back home. Oh, that's a tree, that's a fence. Oh, can't you see I'm already home? Oh, I'm gonna have to drive all the way back. Oh, game. Alright, I'm gonna pause it and I'll be back when it tells me I'm allowed to be back here. Oh. Right. Back in a sec. Okay, we're coming back into the farm now after that that nightmare of a journey. I did go a bit off-road trying to get there a bit quicker, and I think I've broken my tractor. Can you see, like, I don't know whether that's mud or that's just like showing signs of like scratches and damage on the actual wheel thing. I don't know. Okay, we're home. What are you going to ask me to do now, game? Your seeds are in the home, you may start, so remember to attach the foot and fill the cedar. Right, okay. We've done that already. So let's go to the field. I've already done that. Fill the cedar in your warehouse. Oh god, you're going to make me do it again. I can't turn around. Okay. You've really got to do everything it says, when it says it, and how it says it. You're trying to use your own initiative, you get penalized for it. Fill the cedar. There we go. Drive to the field. Brilliant. Finally, we get to spread our seed all over the field. Donut, go over there. Do you get it? Donut, do not. Oh, okay. Right, sow the field. Yes, boss. Okay, so R. Is that down? Is that sowing? Yes, it is. It's the dust cloud. I haven't seen a dust cloud that cloudy since Star Wars. On Tatooine. Yep, I'm a geek. I think it's doing something. Let's go to F2. Sown area 6%. Yeah, it's working. Good. So let's raise it. It's got two great big dirty lines where the wheels are. That's not much fun. Can't really do anything about that though. On my lovely clean surface, cultivated surface. There's no option to lift the wheels up or anything. No. Oh well. Okay, it's coming up to 6:30 in the evening. It tells you how much seed you're carrying as well. You see there on the right, underneath the back cam too. It also says you fill and the GPS. See those white bars? I think basically the one on the left is how much seed you've got in your seeder, and the one on the right is the is how much you've finished this field. So when it gets to the top, obviously, you know, you've completed the field. Well, I'm not very happy with these big dirty great big holes all over my lovely field. Never mind. So far, so good. Sowing the seeds of love. We can do with a petrol station soon. Okay, so the area plowed, 96%. The area cultivated is 97%. Fertilization rate is 0%. 0%. I'm not quite sure you have to fertilize it twice. Maybe you have to get, like, maybe they've introduced, like, pH balances and stuff like that. And you've got to, because I know in real life farming, you know, that's a thing. You've got to be a part-time chemist, really, to be a farmer nowadays. You'll get the right pH level done. Optimal growth of the plants that you're planting. Maximize your profits. So maybe it's got something to do with the you've got to fertilize it twice, or maybe you've got to fertilize the ground, and then you've got to obviously put some sort of insecticide or something to stop the insects from eating our lovely crop. I can't wait to grow some fruit and veg. That'd be great. Right, this is clearly taking a while. This is where the music comes in handy. I think probably, most farmers nowadays put their they'll have an iPod or something and just put your headphones in and away you go. With your back cam too. You could probably play a few practical jokes on your friends really with that camera, couldn't you? You know, like, dress up as a scarecrow or something and, start moving. And then when he looks around, stay still. And he's like, did that move? No. And then on the back cam too, you can just see him doing, like, the robot or something. And he's like, huh? And it just stays still. that'd be hilarious. Ooh. Oh, my brain. I know. But still, I would find that very funny. I'm going to pause it and I'll be back in a bit. Hello there. Okay, so it's telling us we can drive back home. I'm going to do one more pass like I normally do. There we go. Oh, that's down. Go. Oh, that back cam too is pretty handy.
Mmm, donuts.
Yes, it's pretty handy to know whether your attachment's up or down. Not saying so wrong, but you know what I mean. Okay, so we have sown over 90% of this field. Apparently that's okay for this game. So there we go, lift them up. We have 348 kilos of wheat. In our silo. Well, in our seeder. Gosh, I think I've gone the long way around. I think this is where we keep the cows or the horses or giraffes or, you know, all the million other animals that are in this game. Oh, that's a fence. I hope you guys didn't take offense at that. Okay. Can't see where I'm going. Still can't see where I'm going. There we go. Attach broadcast spreader. Come in, 1-2. Please attach the broadcast spreader. Channel 1119. Oh, I have no idea what I'm talking about. Okay, so now we've got to attach the spreader. Probably got to fill it up with fertilizer, which we bought. We bought 500 k's of fertilizer. It's probably going to ask me to go to the shop now, isn't it, and buy some. There we go. Do not lower the fertilizer spreader during work. Do it to detach the machine. Okie doke. Oh wow, it's 100% full. Drive to the field. Brilliant. Okay, I wonder what sort of wide curve, you know, this has got on it. Well, there's certainly loads of fields to buy on this map. Oh, you see our. Remember to fill the fertilizer spreader in your storage unit. Okay. Ah, our crops are growing. Lovely. So, tea. I'm not quite sure how big the spread is. That's fairly big. You can just about see. Just about to see where we've fertilized. Kind of. Yeah, I'm probably wasting some fertilizer here, but. Never mind. Now I think this only allows you to go a certain speed when you're doing it, so it might look like I'm going quite quick, but I think we're okay. So if I go to F2, it should say that we fertilized it 100%. Yes, we have. Okay, so let's turn that off. I want to go through the car parking lot again. I ain't going around the outside. F1, get back in the cab. I don't know, I feel more comfortable in the cab. when farming in this game than I do outside. Right, let's put that back. Detach the spreader. Although I can't see anything. Brilliant. To harvest crops, you'll need the combine and a proper header. The bank will give you a loan so you can buy these. Hmm. Go to the bank. Kind of want to walk there, really. See if we're going to... Oh, no, we're only going to the bank. We're not going to where we're going to buy the combine, are we? Okay. Off to the bank we go. So we got 18 and a half grand in the bank. And it looks like the bank is in the same way as the store. Oh, there's a petrol station on the way. Going left. The store is to the right, the bank is to the left. Clowns to the left of me. Is it? People to the right, here I am. Stuck in the middle with you. Right, the bank's quite far, isn't it? I can see a sales opportunity already. Is getting a local bank or local branch closer to the farm. Oh, this map is huge. Do I press number 9? Nope. Number 9 doesn't do anything. There's a donut place again, next to the bank. Oh, brilliant. Get a loan to get a donut. Press enter for bank. I'd like to borrow 250,000 euros, please. That was easy. Okay, go to the store, buy a combine and a fitting header. And the store is right next to the bank. That's a pretty good location for us, for the store and the bank to be. In the tutorial, the available vehicles are very limited. Press enter for machine store. We just like pick these up and go. tractors, combines. Okay, so it looks like we can only buy this one. This is the harvester. Echillion B52. Probably want the biggest header. There's no reason to get a smaller one, I don't think, for the price. So we'll buy that one, and we'll buy that one. Trailers, groundwork, planters, seeders, sprayers, potatoes, orbiculture, others. There's nothing on sale. Okay. And there it is. Enter combine. How do I get that tractor back though? Oh, I love it the way you get in there. Okay, to attach the header, you must approach it with the combine and press Q. It's quite basic. Ah, no, yeah. We've got our CVT box and... Q. Have I attached it? No. You can drive home now. What about... What about my... Q. Can I fill this? Enable transporter. What have I just done? Oh, no. Didn't want that. Enable. Certainly not. Home key. Nope, no beacons. Alright, let's head home. Oh, this is going to be fun. I would not be very happy somebody driving a combine harvester that close to my car. Oh. At least we've got plenty of fuel. Now, usually on public roads, you should transport your headers on specific trailers. Okay. Is it telling me I have to do that? Well, I guess I'll turn left here. See, this is why I went cross-country in the last episode, and I think I've damaged my tractor. Because it showed over there, I was like, oh, right, I'll just cut across the grass here. Oh, no, no, don't do that. Bad things up. Okay, well, I think I'll end the episode here, but you can see what I'm going to do. I'm just going to go back to the farm with our combine. I have no idea how I'm going to get the tractor back to the farm, but we'll kind of sort that problem out when we need it. So thank you very much for watching Farm Expert 2016 with me, Stocko Gross. Take care. And ciao for now. Come on now, let's get together and burn.